This morning, we are working to get more information on a shooting out of southeast Albuquerque. Just before 7 o'clock last night, police responded to reports of a shooting at the New Mexico Probation and Parole Office on Gold Avenue. So officers say nobody was hurt, but the building has just been riddled with bullets now. We're going to update you once we learn more today.